guys, welcome back to another video. If you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you're returning, thanks for coming back. So today's video is, you know, lately I have been shopping on eBay and at thrift stores, and I kind of wanted to show you guys second piece items that I've been loving. This is just like a secondhand clothing haul, I guess. But I just got 4 items that I think is perfect for the winter. These 4 pieces really do make a statement, I guess. They don't really make a statement. Honestly, I just really like these 4 pieces, so let's just get started. So for the first couple items that I'm gonna be going through are 2 sneakers that I recently got. First pair of sneakers that I purchased on eBay were these bad boys. I think this is really cute and I really like the colors. Also, it's really like the design of sneakers that I really like, but I really have been looking for running shoes / sneakers, run down dad shoes to wear with my outfits. Ever since I got my New Balances a long time ago, since then I have been looking for the right ones that's like the perfect price. I really like the stripe design that is going on here, and just like the colorway, it's like gray, orange, and a little bit off-white, which I really love. And I think these would just look really cute with sweats, biker shorts, or denim. And these are like the 3 options of how I would wear them. For the first outfit, I am wearing the sneakers with some denim. The outfit, I'm just wearing sneakers with some biker shorts. And then for the third one, I'm just wearing the sneakers with some sweats. So I just really wanted to show you guys like the differences and how that would look. So these sneakers are from eBay for $20, which is super affordable. It's really hard to come across sneakers that actually look like this that will cost $20, because usually it's around like $80 to $100. Because now dad shoes or running shoes, like sneakers, they are trending and a lot of people are on the lookout for that. So yeah, when I came across these orange ones, I was like, what the fuck? Are they really selling it for $20? I am so confused. And it was in my size, which is super rare to find for me because I am a 7.5 in women's, and that is like the average size. Running shoes are like dad sneakers. They look really good with like blazers or oversized coats, you know, oversized sweats, even like straight fit denim. There's a reason why they are trending right now, and I think it's because they are so versatile. You could really wear them with anything. And I personally like them going on outfits that have like a very comfortable look to it, maybe like sweats and an oversized crew neck. That's the kind of look that I like to go for, but it really depends. So I came up with these 3 different outfits. For the denim, I wanted to go with lighter denim because the sneakers have shades of orange, and I think that really bounces off of each other, and I really like that. And for the second outfit with biker shorts, I don't know, I have been seeing a lot of people wearing biker shorts with running shoes and like a blazer on top, and that has been trending for a while, especially towards the end of summer. But I'm pretty sure it's gonna pick back up once we head towards into spring. And then for the last one, I am wearing just regular Nike sweats. And then on top, I'm wearing the swim t-shirt, which I will also link their merch down below. On top of that, I am wearing a thrifted vest that you guys have seen before. You guys definitely have seen this outfit. Yeah, this is the first item that I wanted to compare with you guys. Okay, for the second item, these are shoes once again. They're not Jordans, so just to clarify, to be blunt, they're fake Jordans, but quality of the shoe and just the designing is really nice. So these shoes are the ones that I wanted to talk about. These are the Ooze Airs, and I think these are so cute. Like, please, aren't they not? These are so cute, and I know that's right. Look, they look like mint chocolate chip ice cream, and I think the brown really looks good on Jordans, like an off-white cream color, and I really like how mint green it is. I don't know if I could take these off. I personally don't like these on here, maybe on like one side, but they're on both sides, so I don't know if I could cut it off. Also, don't want to ruin like the whole artwork of it. These are from ESENES, but it's ESENES. So ESENES, I think it's ESENES, and I think ESENES sounds cool. So if you guys aren't called ESENES, I am so sorry. But I did reach out to them and I was like, hey, can you guys send me like a little bio so I could talk about you guys in my review? But they never got back to me. With that being said, I tried to go on their website for you guys, kind of look and dig into their website, but their website isn't open right now. I think I got these like around my birthday, which was in September, so it's been a while, but they just got delivered to my house. Totally forgot that I ordered these, and then these came in and I was like, oh damn, these are fire. But these are called the Ooze Airs. I think they were trying to do like maybe like a goo slash ooze effect with like the green, and I really like it. Kind of reminds me of Spider-Man. And these are just different outfits that you can wear with these shoes. This is how I would probably style these shoes, but it's funny because I know I probably won't wear these shoes at all over quarantine. I just want to talk about the material of it. The material is fine. It is really good. If you look closely at the shoe, I'll show you. Things like this you'll see around the shoe, and I think it's just from sizing it and putting the shoe together. It shows that each shoe was made for each person that bought it. Here's another example, like you can see it's not fully cut perfectly, and that's just me trying to be picky and trying to figure out stuff that people would probably complain about. But honestly, these shoes are fire. Material is good, everything is good. Even the sign is, it like mimics the Jordans, but it says Ooze Air on it. This is how the tab looks. It will say, it says racism is the pandemic, which is fucking facts. These shoes are cool, and the shoelaces are off-white too, so I really like it. I'll just show you guys quick different outfits how I would wear it. Ooze Airs, I wanted to wear Dickies with it. I think just any type of pants that's oversized or maybe a little bit baggy look good. But I did want to emphasize, when wearing Jordans or Ooze Airs, I think it's really important that you focus on, you know, where the denim lands. You kind of want to make sure that the denim is landing right on top the lip area of the shoe. In this close-up, like, I just wanted you guys to notice how my denim really does rest right on top of the lip. It's not like too much, but it's like just the perfect length, and I think that is like the perfect fit when it comes to Jordans. I see a lot of people wearing pants that are too short in length, and it kind of looks a little bit weird because your ankles are exposed. And when you're wearing high tops, like, one thing I would say is never expose your ankles. Like, if your ankles are exposed, don't go outside, don't come outside. We don't want to see your ankles. So when you wear high tops, I would recommend wearing denim that covers it all the way up until the lip. And these are just other examples of how I would wear these Jordans. For this one, I'm wearing pants that I thrifted. You guys know this, these brown pants. I always wear these brown pants. I'm gonna get into the sweater in just a second, but yeah. These are just some outfits that you can wear with the Jordans. This is the third item that I got, the American Idol's live tour in 2005. The reason why I got this is it's super vintage and I really like it. I got it on eBay and this was $15. I know that's a little bit overpriced when it comes to t-shirts. Once again, it's like an older tee. Got it in the size junior. So when you guys do shop online on eBay, I would recommend you guys kind of look up junior tops. This shirt was actually in the category for Y2K. There definitely has been a trend going on for a minute. I noticed that Y2K tops versus regular tops, the sleeves are a lot more shorter. Very short, and it's gonna land right underneath your shoulder. And I went to the junior section because for women's, when I wear a size small, it fits me perfectly. So I kind of wanted something shorter and a bit tight. So I got this in the size large, and I think this would really look nice with like a white turtleneck underneath, but I don't own a white turtleneck. I think like a white turtleneck will look super cute with this, with some mom jeans. So the last item that I wanted to talk to you guys about, this sweater that I actually got from, I think I was on La Brea, like in LA, and me and my friends were driving down and we saw like this pop-up thrift store that kind of had everything for a dollar on the floor. I was like, you know what? I'm gonna look and see if I can find a nice piece for a dollar. And I found this sweater. This sweater is 65% cashmere, 5% wool, but it's super soft. But one thing I would say the downside for this sweater is it takes a while to dry, air dry, and also like pieces of the sweater kind of come off when I like walk around. Like you could see like dust trailing after me, just like, that's like the only bad side. But it was only a dollar, guys, and it's really cute. I really like the color, and especially for winter or fall. And this was one of my finds. It was only a dollar, which is freaking crazy because you can buy sweaters like this for like 80 bucks somewhere else. This is just the outfit that I came up with. I decided to wear a white collar long sleeve underneath the sweater on top of some brown pants and then the Ooze Airs. I think I kind of wanted this whole outfit to look brown. Okay guys, so that was it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button down below. I hope you guys are doing well and please stay safe and don't forget to wear masks. And until the next video, I'll see you guys again.